freestyle Friday number three. Thanks, Regina. I appreciate you letting me use the sample. Back when DJs still could play what they wanted, us little tykes didn't care how hard you stunted. All we wanted was to hear that fresh shit blast. Hit pause on the tape deck if it was trash. Mixtapes were tapes, not playlists, and we made them in real time. So makeshift, wait for the station and grab my tapes. Got my trigger finger ready for the top 88. Now how the fuck is this little guy pants still really high listening to Let Me Rob a Dr. Dre? Well, I'll tell you, I went and stole my sister's tapes, and they had the tip of sticker, so they cursed away. And Miss Gore and the Lord of Sucker, please listen up, intentions were good, but man, you still fucked up. You can't touch an art form like ours, and you made the leader want to spit bars go hard. Yeah, yeah. That's me, motherfucker, so just put your hands up. Toast those jazzes, we are not average. We can make magic, we are young mavericks. We can watch Labyrinth, debate David Bowie, and talk about how the song in the movie is a poem. And this is poetry, and we roll with these punches in minutes and days until it's over. We won't stop until the last breath, and this music keeps us human till death. A four chord progression so deaf that a tear slips out your eye and you're left breathless, relentless, unkempt, but you feel so free, those words were unsaid. Yeah, emails were unsent, and for 3 good minutes you ditched that regret, cause you, yeah, yeah.
Seem nice. Freestyle Friday number three. We're just getting started. 2010. I gotta go drink some bourbon. Have a good one.